Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Tahila.
I just wanna be your favorite. I just wanna be your favorite. I just wanna be your favorite. I just wanna be your favorite.
As y'all can tell by the title, today I'm gonna be doing a back to school clothing haul and / birthday haul. Because my birthday was just like last weekend. And yeah, y'all, this is like my actual official first video, and I don't know how to feel about it, y'all, but y'all, school starts next week and we gotta do this back to school haul, you know? But yeah, so, you know, first thing I'm gonna show y'all is my New Balances, my shoes, and these are the New Balance 550s. I don't know what they're called. They're just called white or black, and yeah. And it's in the size 7 kids. And y'all, these are, I love these shoes. Oh my gosh, this is what they look like. And they're really, really nice. That's the bottom. And yeah, I was either like gonna get these or pandas, but I like these better because everybody has these pandas. I switch it up a little bit, you know? But yeah, that's the first thing. Okay, moving on, y'all. Next we got, okay, some stuff from TJ Maxx, okay. So first thing I got is, let's see, I don't remember what it is. Okay, first thing I got is this, like, Spider-Man shirt, y'all. When I tell you, y'all need to, like, not walk, not crawl, run to TJ Maxx, y'all. This, like, I'm telling y'all, like, this is, best believe I'm gonna be wearing this for sure. For sure. Anyways, next I have this black bodysuit. And y'all, this is, like, y'all. I'm telling y'all, I'm running to teach y'all. And like, the quality is amazing, like, y'all. It's thick, it's not see-through, period. I'm gonna be wearing this too. But this came in a 3-pack. It's white, black, and I don't know what color that is, like. But this is the white one. And y'all, this, yup. That's the back. The back is like a square back. I don't know what it's called, but like the front is like a V-neck, and this is really nice. Honestly, not even run TJ Maxx. But then there's this color. I don't know what this color is called. Don't even know what it's called.
Side eye. Side eye.
But yeah, the same thing, just in different colors, basically. But then next we have this Hot Cheeto shirt. Also from TJ Maxx. Y'all, this is, it's like a plain Cheeto thing, flaming hot Cheeto racing thing shirt, and it's chill, whatever. And then last thing we got in here is this white crop top shirt type stuff, you know? Yeah, honestly, I do not remember what was in here, y'all. But yeah, y'all, I'm excited for school. And that's everything from TJ Maxx. Pretty little thing, y'all. Okay, you know what? No. We're gonna say that for later. We're gonna actually do Sephora first. So I have, for my birthday, I went to the mall. On Friday, I went to the mall with my friend, and we had went with a couple of her friends or whatever. And me and her, we had went to Sephora to get some stuff. Like, why not? And y'all, first thing I got, y'all, this, oh my gosh, this was so worth it. Like, $30 for three of these. And it's not the full size, I'm pretty sure. No, I don't think it's the full size, I don't know. But I gave her one of these, you know. But so I have these two, and y'all, this smells amazing. Like, people say it's overrated. This junk smells good. Like, what are you talking about? But yeah, it, y'all, run, go, run. Whatever y'all seeing is hot, run, I'm telling y'all. But that's the first thing I got from Sephora. Second thing I got, my friend, she got me this ordinary, some drops, I don't know, something, but period, yeah. Moving on, then from Sephora for my birthday, they gave me a free thing. Don't know what this is either, honestly. It's a multi-stick. Moving on, that's that from Sephora. Y'all, next thing is, oh my gosh, what should I do next? Okay, I'm gonna do these. No. So y'all, next I'm gonna do from Shoe Palace. So y'all know if you go to Shoe Palace, like so y'all know whenever y'all go into Shoe Palace, there's like different brands or whatever. So like clothing brands, right? So watch what I got basically. So for first thing, got me some sweaties. They're just like some khaki cream sweatpants, you know, like. And the brand is Sacre. Don't know how to say it. Like, I'll put it on somewhere in the video. And this is in a size small. And y'all, this is really nice. Like, the drawstrings are inside, so like they're not visible, you know. And period. And these are, y'all, these are the most comfortable. Oh my gosh, they're so comfortable. I swear. Like, yeah. Then next thing I got from Shoe Palace was these Adidas shorts. They're, yeah. Like, on the side, there's, like, the Adidas logo, but, like, it's split in half. This is... Honestly, y'all, I do not know what size this is. But, yeah, these are... They're all right. Like, I don't know how to feel. When every time I wear them, they're just, like... They're a weird fitting, if that makes sense. I don't know. Or on me, at least. I don't know. But that's all I got from Shoe Palace. And I also got some black Nike socks, but... Y'all, those been worn, like, I don't know where it is. So I did get some stuff from Victoria's Secret, but y'all, who's trying to see all that? Like, nobody's trying to see all that. Like, I think I'm going so fast. It's fine. It's my first video, so y'all be fine. But moving on, so for my birthday, I got a new iPad. Oh my goodness, yeah, come on, yeah. But I literally got it yesterday. My birthday was last week. But I took it out the box already, and it's right here. If y'all see my old iPad, y'all. Mm-hmm. But yes, it's like the color is space gray, I think that's what it's called. And it's really nice. This is like the 9th generation I think of. But something exciting, new iPad, like, great. Like, y'all gonna be seeing me in school on my iPad and like a little keyboard, like, the Chromebook. Anyways, then my friend, she got me these lip glosses. I love her so much, but y'all don't understand how much I use lip gloss. God, like, God. But she got me some lip glosses, and she got me this. Oh, there's glitter in there. She got me this e.l.f. Prime Grip primer. Is that what it's called? Power Grip Primer. My bad. Yeah, and y'all, I've been wanting to get this, but then she gave me some money. She gave me like $20. I love her so much. Then my other friend, she got me this candle. And when I tell y'all, this smells so good. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. Then she also got me a sugar scrub. Yeah, a sugar scrub, and this also smells good. This also smells really good, y'all. But yeah, I love him so much. Oh my goodness, y'all, his birthday was the best for me. I should have done a birthday vlog. I should have done that, but I didn't, so well. Okay, y'all, moving on, we got some shoes. Okay, so I got these UGG slippers, y'all. When I tell y'all, like, during school, like last year, like, I was like, I see somebody with them. I was like, I'm gonna get those. Like, what? I sent a picture to my mom. She was like, oh, you shopping at school right now? Like, she really gave me those. Like, my grades are really good, right? And I ended up getting these, y'all. And period. Like, these are like, people call them ghetto, but like, really, they're not. Like, they're really comfortable, y'all. I'm telling y'all, these are really, really comfortable. And this is in a size, it's in a size 6 kids, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's what it says. But y'all, these are so comfortable. Okay, and for reference, I'm a size 8 in women's, so I wear like 6 to 7 in kids. So yeah, these are really, really, really nice. And okay, y'all, these shoes, I got them from Shoe Palace too. Then my New Balances, I got them from New Balance site, because But then next, y'all, probably my favorite thing in this whole haul. Also got this for my birthday, y'all. Like, period, like, amazing birthday. So first we have, some, hold on. Okay, so first we got some sweatpants. I got these sweatpants, like, you know, we had to start the year off, like, yeah. And then got a matching hoodie. Yeah. Like, what a perfect, yeah. So, we got the hoodie too, y'all, like. But like the hoodie, it has a check in the middle, not like the Nike sign on the side, but it's fine. It's all Nike, like it's fine. But y'all, I'm gonna accept, like, I'm so excited to pair it. I don't understand. And these are both in mediums, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So, that's that, y'all. From Ross. Y'all might be hating on Ross, but that's the best. My friend, she was like, yeah, I went to Ross and got all these, like, graphic tees, all these, like, jeans. Like, girl. And I went to Ross, like, yesterday, y'all. The stuff they have, oh, it's just so good. Whew. Hold on, y'all. I need a drink. Oh, my gosh. Ooh. Whataburger gonna do it every time. No sponsor. But, y'all. So, from Ross, I got... First thing I got was this Bratz tee, this graphic tee. And y'all, this is so cute. Like, don't know what I'm gonna wear it with, but it's so cute. Like, just so convenient to have, you know? Then next I got a Rihanna shirt. Wait, this is Rihanna, right? Yep. Her. Y'all, this is just so, like, cute, like, pretty. From Ross, too, y'all. Girl, like, damn, y'all. I'm telling y'all, Ross is up in better than Shein at this point, but. So, I got these cargo jeans. They're just, like, some black cargo jeans, y'all. Super cute, yep. And then I also just got some straight legs. Blue jeans, some straight leg blue jeans, and yep, that's what I got from Ross, y'all. And it's already over, almost, y'all. Pretty Little Thing did it for me. They took all my money. I'm telling y'all. But from Pretty Little Thing, y'all. It was worth it though. It was worth it. So from Pretty Little Thing, I got this shirt. It says, I'm not perfect, but I'm original, y'all. Because I gotta be an OG. Like, can't be OG. And then I got this cream khaki bodysuit. Yeah, this is so cute. Like, and it's like, the quality for a bodysuit, it's like, it's all right. Like, it's just a tad bit see-through, just a little bit, like, but, and it's stretchy, but not that much for real. But, you know, like, if you get your perfect size, you'll be fine. If you don't, I'm gonna tell you. Then, y'all, tell me why. I got a crew neck, right? And it's cute, like, nothing about it. But, y'all, look at the. Who is gonna be wearing this in school in this heat? Who? Y'all, let's just be for real. If y'all, like, it looks not that big, but if y'all see, oh my gosh. And this is in a size medium. So what's a size small? Like, what? But yeah, y'all, but it's fine. I still like it. It's cute. It's just really, really big. And y'all, these are my, oh my gosh. Then I got these cargo jeans. They're like, I don't know, like army green color, I guess. And y'all, they come with these things, like it's adjustable. So like, if like there's a little bit too loose on the waist, which for me they are, you just like come and tie that thing up, right? And y'all, these are so cute. This is a size. I don't know what size it is, I'm sorry y'all. But yeah, these are like, and they're like, honestly, they're like long. I'm 5'3 for my friends, and these are a little bit long, like, but it's not like, y'all, but these are so cute. Like, if y'all see these on, they're so amazingly cute, gosh. Like, but yeah, I love these so much. Like, I'm getting into cargo jeans more. Like, I love cargo jeans now. And then, next, I just got these sweatpants. They have the little pretty little thing, like, and yeah, these are also kind of huge. Like, not even kind. They're not huge, but they're huge. That makes sense. But like, I like them though. Like, cause whenever like they're like, I like whenever sweatpants are like big, because like I can be having them low waisted or who's calling my phone? No, my bad, y'all. So yeah, we have that. These are just really pretty, and this is a size. Gosh, I don't know, y'all. I do not know, but these are really cute and pretty little thing. Their quality is amazing. Like, y'all see this? And they're soft. Like, okay, I said those were the, where'd it go? I don't know. I said the sacred sweatpants were my comfiest sweatpants, but no, y'all, these are soft. Like, these are thick. They're like just thick and everything. I love the waist too. Even though like the drawstring is outside, I still love it because it's just like ruffled up. I love it. But yeah, y'all, so we've come to the end of this video. This haul went by fast. But yeah, y'all, so I'm pretty sure I have some other stuff coming in soon, but they're not here yet. But you know what, school is coming up, I don't have time for that, you know. But yeah, but you know what, y'all, yeah, I this haul it went by really fast, y'all. But yeah, like, that's it for the video. Hope y'all like this video, like, I like it from the first video, like. But yeah, y'all.